So, hey, Lynx, just to demonstrate how a real good Blue-S KCM Alps is, right? This is the control, right? This is the center press. And this is the off-center corner, which is the most bad one. As you can see, not only it doesn't bind at all, but is very smooth. Just like in the center. I will say it's even smoother than a lot of keyboards that I have tried with other switches. There is absolutely no binding at all. Nothing. You see? Nothing. It's smooth, very, 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 very smooth. This is what Alps smoothness means. And this is Blue-S KCM. I will now show you a white one, a Pine Whites. So this is a Monterey K104 with Pine Whites. I'm going to show you the same key. However, this and this were replaced with one of the worst keys that this keyboard had. So, because they are the least frequently used, so I will not say they are good. They don't click that much, so but don't focus on that. Just check out how smooth it is, but not as smooth as this one. Okay? So let's go. It is smooth, however, it is slightly ever binding, just a little bit. You can feel it in center presses. It's very smooth because this is coming from the fact that the material of the stem is different, is more slippery. So white pines, SKCM white pines, do not need any lubrication. However, the issue with this is that in the corner presses they get bind because the plastics of the stem get eroded, get scratched together, scratched together, and they leave some marks, and those marks are getting together and they get bind together. So it has this stick slip issue. Let me show you now the better ones, which for instance is this Alt and Control, which they don't bind as much. But you can definitely see, you can definitely feel this little scratchiness at the corner presses, like this, compared to this, which is the Blue-S KCM, right? Which is smooth as a butter. You see, it is very steady. It doesn't stick slip at all, because it has this factory lube, which is not lubricant grease. It is a dampening grease. This is the whole point. It makes the switch slower. It doesn't make it faster. It makes it slower. However, it makes it very steady, so you do not get this awful stick slip. You only get this unbelievably smooth travel.